original Pokemon have appeared, and not even the Magma's heat can stop them. The Red Corner suddenly calls their Pokemon back. Bronzor is sent out. The stage is set and the curtain is up. The Blue Corner makes the first attack. It hits. The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. Hit! Its stats rose! The air in the Colosseum is tense. Hit! That hurt! It's twisting the dimensions in the Colosseum! Something strange! Distortion! What's this? The Colosseum! A brilliant hit! It went down! Bulby is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Rock Slide tumbles down. Taken down by an intense blow! Dustcross is sent out. Something strange. Distortion. What's this? The Colosseum! The move fails. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Nicely done. The Blue Corner faces a great deal of pressure. The Blue Corner cannot move. The Tang starts to attack. A fierce blow. Such amazing power! Dark Pulse hits! It couldn't take it! It's down! The mood in the Colosseum has become somewhat unsettling. Nicely done! The Red Corner faces a great deal of pressure. A fierce blow! The Blue Corner barely holds on. Dusclops desperately holds on. Earthquake tears open the ground! It's down and out! Game, set, and match! The Blue Corner has won the game!